In this video, we will give an overview of section 13.1 on vector functions. Our goals for this section are, we'll first define and talk about how to plot vector-valued functions. Next, we'll discuss how we take the derivative of a vector-valued function and try to understand what that derivative means graphically. And then we'll end by doing an application of vector functions, and that's to a question involving projectile motion. So when we have an object and we launch it.